pretty, mm-hmm. and my room like it was before when you made it.
Okay, tell me about your closet. Is your closet all neat?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, tell me where all your pretty clothes are now.
No, I take them out and show you.
No, don't take them out. Just tell me, point to them and show me which ones are your nice, pretty clothes.
I thought you might like to see this, Dana.
It's kind of dark in here, isn't it, to see all these nice things, but you can
see
everything's so neat in the closet. Look at that. Look at all the things in the closet. Everything is so neat. But you're not talking very loud, you know. Look at the camera and talk now.
And it's all pretty.
Yeah.
I like
it. Okay, well, thank you very much, Dana. Okay, we're going to go in the other room and we'll do some other stuff, okay?
Alright.
Now we're ready for some songs. Tell me about the song. Where'd you learn the song? Did you learn it in school?
No, I learned it too. I just made it up.
You made it up. Okay, let's make
you want to say hello to Dana, Mom?
Hi, Dana.
Say hello, Jacob. Okay.
We're having such a good time.
Yeah, we are. We found this old VHS tape.
What was it
about?
Oh, okay. Now let's hear the song.
What was in the rain? A bottle of mountain
dew.
A bottle of mountain dew. High, the galloping horses. The ride was Delic dogs. It's all in. Now this is all blue. It's about rainbow go away. And
okay.
I learned and I made that one up too.
You did?
Rainbow, rainbow, you are so pretty. Thank you. I love you so bad. This move over to heaven. I sure would like you there. The fantasy is
oh,
also
very nice.
Now this is all from Dorita. It's about.
How about one from school?
How about Dana? How about if you do a little bit of ballet that you're going to do a recital?
Did you do that?
Did you do that? So that
I don't know.
You can't?
No, I don't know.
Can you sing the bunny song that you do in there?
How about?
When we said just throw them away.
This is the one that I made up, and this is one about fireworks going away.
Fireworks going away.
Fireworks go away. Fireworks go away. You scare me away, and I go to sleep with my mom and I sure eat donuts in the morning. I can brush my teeth and get fat. Now this is the other one about gray dogs and country.
Yeah. Well,
I can't stop recording, Dana.
We're
going
to have to
there's your mom.
The
mm-hmm. I don't sing.
Aunt Sim.
Yeah.
What did Aunt Sim do?
Well, she's on Japanese television. I'm going to show it to you.
She's on Japanese television.
Yeah.
They came down to the Wildbrook Kids Center and they filmed a Japanese quiz program, like, What's My Life?
Terry is right behind the light.
They have to guess.
What is the matter, Dana?
Yes.
I'd like you to sing.
So sing, honey. Don't cry. You're ruining the whole
radio.
Television.
Yeah, my television.
It's a good thing you have one, but I always wanted to see myself on TV.
Okay, well, say hello to girls and Dougie.
Oh, definitely. Hello, Sam. Hello, Nikki. Hi, Doug. Doug, buddy, old boy. And of course, I'm always at a loss for words, but your father aims at Sheena and me. I just hope everybody's doing good. As you hear, it's business as usual here. Dana's crying in the background.
Check that out.
See, there's Dana crying. That's what a Dana crying looks like.
Yeah, well, she's singing some songs.
Oh, are you ready for the song yet? Okay.
Oh, six. Oh, it's beautiful.
Wait,
you get a close up shot of it? Oh, take a picture of Dana because she looks so funny. She just looks so funny. Everybody's going to laugh at the way she looks.
Boy, we need those fans. Okay, I think we're going to stop recording.